Hi, everybody. I'm Councilmember Tony Lima. I want to remind you that during this time, make sure that you stay home as much as possible. And when you need to go to the store or another essential business, remember to wear your mask covering your face. That covers both your face and nose. And keep at least 6 feet away from others. Limit your visits and buy only what you need. Thank you for doing your part.